When cutting out this winding, we're going to be cutting out the side that is known as the lead end. This is the end that has all of the leads and connections made up on this end. It's also known as a winding head. So after this is cut out, it will be burned out simultaneously with the motor. And once the winders come over to take their data, they will be able to just pull the connections right out and see how it was connected.